Alright guys, how's it going? Got a new video for you guys. So it's Easter today. And before I have our little barbecue and a little beer that I'm gonna have in a little while, I'm gonna make this workout right now. I'm gonna do this workout right now. It's gonna be about a 25-minute workout. It's an upper chest. You gotta do a lot of upper chest and some shoulder work. It is gonna be a good one. The way I'm gonna do it today, I'm gonna shoot for 3 rounds. I'm gonna superset these 3 movements, but I'm gonna put a timer on my app. I usually use an app to do these workouts. The reason I put that app is because it will push me. I'm not going at my pace. I'm going at that pace. So at first I'll be good. The last round is gonna be real hard just to keep up with doing the rest of that pace, and that will bring up my intensity up a lot, and burn a lot more calories. And tear a lot more muscle fibers because your body's tired by that time. So I'm thinking by round six, it's gonna start burning a lot, and the last 4 rounds are gonna it's gonna be all hard, just a lot of pain. So that's where we wanna get to that pain. And what I use to push me when I need that pain is time. So I compete against time. So right now, this is the way I'm gonna do it. I'm doing 20 center plate presses. I'll show you a whole round right now. I'll be using this one. What I did to this plate is 225. I welded them together. So it could be a smaller compact weight that will give me more range of motion when I'm doing my presses. It's shorter, but fatter. And I welded it with a flat side for a reason. The reason I welded it like that is because you have no grip. You don't want to be grabbing it from the hose. You want to be squeezing, so you're contracting your chest at the same time when you're pressing. My first movement will be 20 reps with this incline. My second movement will be 50 reps with 50 pounds. That will be a front raise for your chest. Instead of using a kettlebell machine, we're doing this. I have weight, that's just dead weight, bringing it up, squeezing the top, coming back out, using the full range of motion like if you were using a cable machine. And my third one will be only 95 pounds. It's gonna be a simple barbell with 25. And the way I'm gonna press, I'm not gonna press like this, like a CrossFit movement. I'm gonna be pressing, leaning back, like pushing forward, and I'm trying to work that chest. I'm not working my shoulders only, I'm working my front chest and my shoulders. So I'll be doing this for 10 reps, all right? If you're interested in the workout, keep on watching. I'm gonna go through a whole round right now in a little bit, and I hope you like it. And 15. Remember, I only have 15 pounds. You don't need a lot of weight, guys. And it will burn. Alright. I'm halfway right now on my time, so I mean, I have about a little bit over a minute to rest. That's just enough time to keep moving. Later on, I won't have that much time because it's gonna get harder and harder. I already got 2 rounds out. Remember, I only got 15. I got 25 and I'm pushing out. So I get a chest burn. I'm not going back. I'm gonna do that. I'm doing the chest, upper chest. Hope you like the workout, guys. I'm gonna continue. And subscribe and like if you like our videos. I'll be posting more stuff as time goes by. Stay safe, and we'll see you. So, guys, just finished this nice upper body chest workout. If interested in doing it, follow through with this video. It's a 10 round workout, really nice. It's all upper body and chest. Just follow along, guys. Remember, it's not the size of the dog in the fight, but the size of the fight in the dog. Get it, guys.